I'm so glad I found this tip. You see this? This is thread that's unraveling too quickly. I found a solution! Yes! It's a net specifically for thread. You wrap it around from the bottom, on the bottom of the spool, bring that net right up to the top, and now you have fishnet stockings for thread, and that's going to control the thread. It won't unravel too fast, and it's going to feed the machine just right. You need a thread net. You are welcome.